on interior railroad because we can't use all the principal roads because the manifestant block all the roads. It's very difficult situations, and we try to help, but sometimes they don't understand what we do. That's the reason they attack the ambulance. That is the job. Okay, we just meet a woman who have a child who is sick at home.
I'm back from Cap Haitian, and we ran into a good friend of ours, Tabitha, and who runs an orphanage, and she was basically driving around on a motorbike looking for help for one of her kids who she thinks has cholera. So we're in the ambulance now trying to get them back to the hospital. Obviously our ambulance is pretty beaten and battered, as you can see from the window.
Cholera, le cas cholera, tout, this morning.